are such shit these days.
I don't like shit. I like the cults. The classics, the real stuff.
Oh yeah? Sleepaway Camp, where that one scene where they're panning out and you see the little...
Not a tranny.
Oh, what's wrong? I thought girls loved a little dick.
What world do you live in?
I live in the real world. Where they're coming. I'll get you, Barbara.
You're so annoying.
They've been dead a long time.
Do you ever stop being annoying?
Dead a long time. Oh, wow. Hey.
What?
You want to hear something really scary? You know, before they built these section homes, a witch used to live here in the 1920s.
Who told you? That's a lie.
Come on, they said if you say her name right here in front of this lot, she'll follow you home.
It's a lie. No bitch lives here, no witch.
Then go ahead and say her names.
What's her name?
You gotta look at the house and say, Alyssa Brooks, where are you?
Fine. Alyssa Brooks, where are you? See? Nobody. Nothing.
Hold on. Wait. Don't be scared. Oh, baby. Home sweet home. See you at school tomorrow, right?
Yeah, don't let your dick get stuck in the vacuum cleaner. Your mom hates that.
Okay.
Elsa Brooks? I'm not scared of an Elsa Brooks. Backyard. It's a crime these days. But then again, sticking your dick inside your mom's vacuum cleaner is a crime too. Should be. Hello? Charles, is that really you?
Come here, little girl.
gift for you at your door. Goodbye.
Okay, fuck you. Now, this is really original. Really 1980s, Marty McFly.
Okay.
Jonathan, it's gonna take me time to get over this one, okay? It's not just about last night, okay? It's about everything. You've done so many shitty things, and I just keep letting you do them, okay? So this time, it's not gonna happen. No! No, don't come over! No, and I just, you know what? Just, I don't wanna talk to you the rest of the night, okay? So just don't call me and I'll talk to you later.
This is KWA with a breaking news report. Nearly 7 people infected in Haddonfield with a virus like rabies, where people are bitten and become infected with this skin-eating illness. Officials have yet to comment. Curfew tonight is 7 o'clock p.m. and police are urging residents of Haddonfield to stay home, doors locked. Tracy, back to you.
Thank you.
Jonathan?